forget to subscribe down below and ring the bell if you know I'm cooking. Hi everybody, my name is Sawyer. I love fun, just like always. And today we're going to be making some chocolate fudge brownies. I've been cooking since I was 3. Well, let's cook it. It's just a joke. Go roll. Yeah, that's it. Get off the table. Today we're going to be making some chocolate fudge brownies. My daddy used to cook them in his restaurant. Let's begin. First things first, everybody, preheat your oven to 350 degrees. Now, everybody, we're going to grease our pan. Now, guys, we're going to explain our ingredients for extremely fun recipe. So, sugar is considered a wet, but it's actually, it feels like a dry, but it's actually a wet. And we have vanilla that's wet, we have oil that's wet, and we have eggs that are wet. So, our dry ingredients are cocoa powder and flour, cocoa flour, importantly. And we have some baking powder and salt. First, we'll start our wet by cracking my eggs. We have 8 eggs. Get your fingers in there. It's okay if you get a shell in there. You can just have the grown-ups to grab it. I got a shell in there. Now we're gonna add our co-op's sensible canola oil. All that. Woohoo! Now whisk it up. I have a golden whisk, which is an ultra rare. Let's whisk it. Y'all know I like vanilla. Now I get to put in vanilla in. Now, it's just so easy. Just all you have to do is count to 4. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna do an extra one. 5. Skip that up. Now we're gonna add your white sugar. I'm just gonna take a little pinch and put it in my mouth. Pour it in. I'm gonna take another pinch. There's a ton of sugar in this recipe. And it's getting too hard, people. That's why I have a special person to come over here and help me whisk this. My daddy. Now we're gonna add our dry ingredients. First, our flour into this bowl. Co-op flour, most importantly. Whoa! And then salt. Tablespoon of salt. And then some baking powder. And some cocoa powder. That's the most important part I'm making. I've done this once at my dad's restaurant. I tried to help him. And he said, yeah, it might be a little messy. I think my daddy forgot the wrong bowl. Yeah. Hey, Dad, that's more like it. It's getting harder to hold it. My dad wants me to stir it, but I want part of it to shake it. Now I'm going to pour in our wet ingredients in our pan. Oh. This is so hard. It's so easy, guys. It's getting harder. Whoa, it is dark. How is it dark, brown? How did it get dark? You ask? How did it get you ask? The Coke powder. Now I'm gonna put it in the grease pan. Guess me, Daddy. Help. Come on, Daddy. Help. Come on.
I'm so strong, I'm gonna do this.
I don't know if I'm so strong, I can do this.
It's so hard, but I can do this.
Don't eat this yet because it's raw egg. I know you want to because I don't want to. Because it already looks like you can eat it. Look, it's only my face. And nobody. Oh, and guys, I forgot to mention, I don't have my apron right now for Playful Peanut. I probably should put it on. Look at my clothes. Alright, brownie making is a messy game. Well, I'm now all set. This looks pretty good.
No, I really want to keep it, but I can't. No!
Now, kiddos, we're gonna put it in the oven. Where do I put this spatula?
Please.
Look at my hands. We're gonna do our toothpick test to see if they're done. Clean. Voila! A piece of your own mind, healthy. And a piece of this is, voila, a beautiful thing to do while the corona. You know I'm stuck at home. Why did the chicken cross the street? Knock, knock. Look at that. Look at my feet. Can you see my feet? Look at my feet. Be sure to check out these videos. And don't forget to subscribe down below and click this button right here.